Intelligence Committee, Mike Rogers, you've also, of course, looked at a lot of this evidence. Is it conclusive enough for you?
It is, and there is also classified information that we have that I think strengthens the case that, in fact, some small amount of chemical weapons have been used over the course of the last 2 years.